The Department of Labor and Employment, or DOLE, is conducting the National Employment Summit at the Manila Hotel starting today until June 27. This is in collaboration with the National Economic and Development Authority, or NEDA, the Department of Trade and Industry, or DTI, and the International Labor Organization. The summit aims to set the guiding principles for the Trabajo para sa Bayan plan, which would serve as the nation's comprehensive plan for creating jobs and recovery.